She debuted at the most recent Comic Con, or about a year ago, I guess.